I first published Miller's Antiques Handbook and Price Guide in 1979 because it was a book I really needed. I wanted to see a photograph of something, know what date it was, know something about the maker, and also to give me a ballpark figure for the price. Miller's is the only full-colour Antiques Handbook and Price Guide in the world. Not only does it contain 8,000 full-colour photographs with detailed captions and prices, but we also have essential references where you find out all about the factory or the designer. We have Miller's compares, because people always ask me, why is this chest of drawers £2,000 and this one £200 and this one £20,000? So we try to explain what are the features that make something valuable. And then I have my own little thing called Judith Picks, which if I think something's particularly interesting, has a great history to it, or just something that really catches my eye, I say why. The book is published every 2 years. At the moment, everything Chinese is getting so much interest. So obviously our Oriental section has got bigger in this book. The 20th century glass section has got larger, so it reflects what's happening and it keeps you up to date with prices. It appeals to a large number of people. I mean, I go into auction rooms and they've got all the editions. I go into dealer shops and they've got all the editions. And I go into people's homes and they have all the editions. I was at a fair and a dealer came up to me and said he was about to charge £28 for a snuff box and found it in our book for £500 to £600. So he was delighted. And what a buy!